from the Grand Park Tennis Center in beautiful Miami-Dade, Florida. His best of three sets in men singles is on the 18th.
And has won the toss, and I think he said he'll serve. Crowd to their feet. Make that five. Hitting long, the clenched fist will tell you that Nadal is the first to break.
That's just an amazing backhand from Federer. It's actually a chip backhand, which it doesn't look like he's trying to pass. He's just trying to place the ball.
How's that for cool? And there it is. The first set belongs to the Spaniard. Well, a world-class volley at last from Federer. What can you say about that? Brilliant backhand. Oh, there's the shot of the match. An unbelievable forehand, forcing the error from an absolutely astonished Federer. Look at that, will you? And it has totally unnerved Federer. Unbelievable stuff. Just too good. He's done it. Well, a quite astonishing win by a young man whose progress is so fast, so rapid, that one wonders where it will all end. An extraordinary performance in just an hour and 9 minutes. He has humbled the world number one, no other word, given him a lesson, out-hit him, outplayed him, 6-3, 6-3, and worth every inch of the win that he's just constructed. I mean, an unbelievable performance.
And for 17 years old, as Federer leaves the court, thoroughly being dismantled out there, look, can you imagine the poise of Rafael Nadal?
Who had to, as he signs Lens in the traditional manner, one wonders just what the future holds for this astonishingly talented left-hander from Mallorca. And walking away to the cheers